to rebel because my parents gave me so much freedom. But you know, when you don't have anything to rebel, you still want to rebel. And one of those silly things that I did was to not to paint. Because everyone said, oh, you're Jatin Das's daughter. I mean, you know, among the circle, everybody sort of knew him as an artist and they all expected me to be an artist. And I said, no, I'm not going to paint. So that's one of the most stupid decisions I took at the age 11, I think, when I said, I'm not going to paint. But when I finished my BA and I was at a crossroad of not knowing what to do an MA in, I told my parents that I want to take a year off. And again, luckily, my parents said, sure, take a year off, but tell us what you really want to do. Of course, there were peers, there were teachers, there were friends, parents. Everybody said, you're going to waste a year. But I can tell you one thing, that was my best year. So if your parents and your teachers are going to scold me for saying this, but I have to say that taking a year off, especially at a juncture when you don't know what you want to do. Because all said and done, when we are in school, when we are in college, we just go from one class to the other, not really having the time to pause or not the opportunity to really think, what is it that I love doing? Till then, I pretty much did what I loved doing. I did humanities, even though my teacher said, but you have good marks, you know, you could take science. So I was like, but what has marks got to do with what I want to take? I want to take humanities because I love literature, because I love history, because I love economics and geography. And it was for the love of the subject that I took humanities. But at the end of 3 years, when I didn't know what to do, that year was very good. Not because I whiled away time. I wrote to a school called Rishi Valley. It's a residential school in the south, started by J. Krishnamurti, a great philosopher, thinker, educationist. And my brother had studied there for 8 years and he used to rave about it. I unfortunately didn't get the opportunity to go, so I wrote to them saying, I'm taking a year off, is there something I can do? And they wrote back saying, will you teach the fifth class? And I was like, sure, for 4 months I'll teach the fifth class, except maths. So you can imagine my maths was pretty bad that I didn't even have the confidence of teaching the fifth class. But those